next week. Can't wait to see it on Monday Night Raw.
I can't wait to see that for sure next week. And you know what else I can't wait to see or find out? Who's going to be the next challenger for the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair?
It's safe to assume that's exactly why the EST has joined us at ringside, to get the best seat in the house, because it's about to go down.
Scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
As the hypnotic Asuka dances her way toward the ring, can you imagine what Asuka and Bianca Belair would be capable of in a one-on-one matchup without the interference of Becky Lynch like we saw last week?
To your point, Corey, we got a taste of it in what was supposed to be a championship contenders match. A second chance now for Asuka to earn her way into a Raw Women's Championship opportunity.
But it will be no easy task, because as game as the Empress of Tomorrow constantly is, Becky Lynch feels this is her opportunity to take the Raw Women's Championship back to the big time. And of course, Bianca Belair would disagree with both women's assessment of the situation.
Well, listen, we all know Bianca Belair. We know her mindset. We know that she's got to be pumped. She's got to be excited to find out who she gets to show out against at Hell in a Cell.
WWE Universe, welcome to the big time. Mike Rome, I hope you get run over. Specifically asked me to do it, and you screwed it up again.
Impeccable timing from Corey Graves. Beyond that,
I'm done.
Becky Lynch looked like she saw a ghost. Seeing there goes Corey Graves. I'm sure he'll come back eventually.
Hopefully not.
Looked like she saw a ghost when she saw Asuka. The nose flick heard around the world. Just not prepared for the return of the Empress of Tomorrow. Am I wrong?
Listen, Becky Lynch lost the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania. Took some time away to regroup. Thought she was going to have this heroic comeback to tell the world how she was feeling. And yeah, Becky Lynch got upstaged by Asuka, and Becky Lynch has not been able to get over it.
Very curious to see how this plays out. When Monday Night Raw kicked off, both Lynch and Asuka believed they were going to be part of a six-pack challenge, but now the field has thinned. It is one-on-one. Either Asuka or Lynch will challenge Bianca Belair at the Hell in a Cell Premium Live event.
Here we go.
They're underway. It doesn't matter what was supposed to happen earlier in the night.
You're right. It's all about the here and the now and the opportunity on the table for both of these women.
And these two superstars knew they were going to collide at some point. Everything else was a warm-up, a tune-up, a preparation for this match.
Last week here on commentary, Becky Lynch raised a lot of valid points. What has Asuka done recently to earn an opportunity to challenge Bianca Belair? Remember, it was... Becky Lynch who handed over her championship to Asuka before leaving WWE to become a mother.
Well, that's after Asuka earned a victory in the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match.
Let's not forget
the famous return of Becky Lynch at SummerSlam against Bianca Belair. Right in there, took the title from Bianca Belair in 24/7.
That might as well be ancient history at this point.
And Asuka is laid out. Can't she come back?
Who will head to Hell in a Cell to challenge Belair? At this point.
Oh, Becky unable to connect, but Asuka does multiple times.
Spinning back kick right to the guts. You have to ask.
Hip attack in the corner.
What either superstar will have left after this match for Bianca Belair.
Boom!
Drilled on knee to the chin.
Released German by Asuka.
Asuka has not skipped a beat. Unbelievable offense from the Empress of Tomorrow. Cover! Left shoulder up from Becky Lynch. Hard to believe with this shot.
The sliding knee right between the eyes of Becky Lynch. But big time Bex has and knows what it takes to make it to the top of the mountain.
As does Asuka.
You're absolutely right about that, Byron. Both women.
Roll up. Kick out at two from Asuka.
Counter by Asuka.
Into the arm drag throw.
Asuka for the hip attack. Sidestep by Becky.
No attack in this match is going unanswered. Great counter techniques from both superstars.
Shows you how bad both these superstars want this victory, want the championship opportunity.
And how well they've scouted one another.
Wait, looking for the cover, this could do it.
Shoulders down.
We've basically seen Becky Lynch begin to unravel since WrestleMania, since the moment where Becky was defeated by the EST, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair. Lynch has lost sleep. Lynch has become obsessed with dethroning Bianca Belair.
Has that made her, in a sense, more dangerous?
Perhaps.
Or more vulnerable. Listen, Asuka's been a large part of that. Asuka's been able to rent real estate in the mind of Becky Lynch.
There is nothing more dangerous than someone with nothing left to lose. And right now, that is Becky Lynch.
Thinking disarm her, roll up. Kick out before three for Becky Lynch.
Becky waist lock from behind.
Got her shoulders down.
Asuka lock is in.
Middle of the ring. Lynch is in trouble. Asuka can taste hell in a cell.
Absolutely nowhere to go for big time Bex.
How long can Becky?
Shoulders down. Shoulders down. Asuka.
Just one down.
Great wherewithal by Asuka.
One, two. Just before three.
Forcing Asuka to break her own submission hold. Great veteran maneuver by Lynch.
She'd been able to get her other shoulder down a little bit sooner, that might have been over.
Becky catches Asuka with a kick to the jaw. Lynch now perched up top.
Looking to strike. Airborne. No, Asuka out of the way.
Gaining momentum.
Jumping armbar.
The armbar. It is straight. Right over the head. She's got it.
Becky Lynch has got to feel her opportunity to challenge Belair. Slipping through her fingers. Slipping away second by second.
Rolling out. She can get to the rope. She got it.
Very smart wherewithal from Becky Lynch.
A cagey, crafty maneuver that keeps Lynch's opportunity alive. And Asuka now looking downright frustrated.
Well, think of all the momentum shifts we've seen in this matchup between Asuka and Becky Lynch.
Both of these women know what's at stake. Both of these women know the magnitude of this matchup and the opportunity the victor will earn.
Becky Lynch draping the neck of Asuka over the top rope.
And the craftiness, the caginess on display.
The strategy of Becky Lynch allowing herself to be distracted with Bianca, who, in Bianca's defense, hasn't done anything wrong out here. Just
Bianca Belair used as a weapon.
I think Lynch was trying to draw Belair into striking her to win the match by disqualification. I guess another example of the veteran brilliance. A win by any means earns the opportunity. And again,
preoccupied with the champ. Becky needs to focus on Asuka.
She hasn't bit yet, but now very upset.
Wait. Belair is irate. And Lynch now. That's Asuka's umbrella.
Turn around, ref.
To the face! Buzz shoulders down! One, two, three, a win for Asuka!
Here is your winner,
Asuka!
Becky's underhanded tactics blew up in her face.
Literally blew up in her face.
I'm not so sure how Asuka achieved victory was legal. But let's take a look at this. Lynch initiated the nefarious deeds. Asuka beat big time Bex to the punch, followed with a lights out buzzsaw kick. And Asuka has punched her ticket to hell in a cell, where the Empress of Tomorrow will collide with the EST of WWE for the richest prize in Raw's women's division.
And talk about the collapse of Becky Lynch. It is complete tonight.
Simply put, Becky was not ready for Asuka. It is now official. Bianca Belair will defend the Raw Women's Championship against the Empress Asuka at Hell in a Cell.
Be ready for hell.